Number one.
Treat
every day like Christmas.
Number two.
There's room for everyone on the nice list.
Number three.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh my God!
How are the elves this morning?
Just fine.
Christmas. Well, elves, I come to here this morning because we have a major problem. In the state of Utah, we lack Christmas spirit.
No.
And so, Sam is going to give you a special assignment.
I'm going to Corner Canyon!
Yay! I'm going to Skyline?
That's the land of the continent, Ninny Muggins!
And Johnny, I have a special assignment just for you. I'm going to be sending you to Olympus High School.
They're scavengers!
I'm afraid that Olympus High School lacks Christmas cheer, and they need your help in the Christmas spirit. They don't believe in Christmas anymore.
Don't believe in Christmas?
No Christmas.
No Christmas.
Oh, and Johnny, one more thing. The family I'm sending you to tends to be a little bit on the naughty list.
No!
Are you okay? Did you just throw that? I'll help you up. I'm Hannah. Okay, well, you have a nice day.
And every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. And trading for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizzaoli, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. He'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, it rains.
You did it! World's best cup of hot chocolate. Congratulations!
Don't you know it, crocodile? You find your fortune falling. All over town, all over town, all over town. You should have your umbrella. It's upside down, we live up.
This is it.
The kid who replaced Dan in the foreign exchange program got here today, and he's a little weird.
So, Johnny, is there anyone special at Olympus that just means so much to you? Right here in the heart.
There was someone. It broke my heart.
You need a hug? Don't ask me for one, but I'll give you a firm handshake if you really are in need of that kind of attention.
Thanks.
Be strong. Be strong. You are an elf man. And elf men are better than normal men because they can make toys.
He thinks he's an elf. Thinks he's a Christmas elf.
Okay.
But he's nice.
Whatever.
And then, I traveled through the seven layers of the candy cane forest.
Bridger, Bridger! Bridger, Bridger, we got a real elf and he's from Santa!
Cool, Liz.
Look, come see!
Bridger, I noticed you didn't have any Christmas decorations. So I got you this place set up. I have our whole day planned. First we'll go ice skating, and then we'll make snow angels, and then we'll eat a whole roll of cookie dough. And then, we'll snuggle.
No thanks. Christmas is stupid.
North Pole sucks!
Oh!
Oh, no, no, no! No!
And that's what we do in the North Pole. Is that Santa? Santa!
I'm sorry, Mr. Krishan. This is Johnny, that's not Santa.
You don't smell like Santa. You smell like beef and cheese.
Johnny, no, I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that. So, why are you here again?
I told you, I'm here to bring Christmas spirit to this school.
And how are you supposed to do that?
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Okay. Singing is hard and it's stupid.
Singing's not hard, it's just like talking, except louder, and you move your voice up and down.
No.
I'll show you. I'm here, and I'm singing. I'm in the lunchroom, and I'm singing.
Hey, there's no singing in the lunchroom.
Yes, there is.
But there isn't.
Yes, there is. We sing all the time, especially when we're eating lunch.
No, there's no singing in the lunchroom.
Bridger, let's just go sing somewhere else. Do you hear that? It's singing!
The toilet.
So, I see you guys have already met. Johnny, didn't you have something to tell Hannah?
I just wanted to let you know that I think you're beautiful, and when I'm around you, I feel really warm inside, and my tongue swells up, and, do you want to go eat food with me?
Do I want to eat food with you?
Yeah, like,
the code. A date.
You want to take me out?
Yeah.
I guess I am free tonight.
Okay, tonight.
What just happened?
I think you just got asked on a date by an elf.
I'm sorry.
There she is.
Hey guys.
Oh, hi.
You look miraculous.
Thank you. So, what do you plan?
I have a few ideas. Come here, I have something to show you.
Okay.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung.
Do you want to join?
Hey John, I have something to show you. The moment that you speak,
I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go.
So So what do you think of it?
Okay, let's go. You and I
are just Back. Like a cup of What do you think?
It tastes like a crappy cup of hot chocolate. What is this? It is a crappy cup of hot chocolate.
No, it's the world's best hot chocolate. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even I'm old and gray,
I'm gonna feel the way I do today.
Fruit spray?
Because you make me
feel so young. Ew.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy
presence. It's not even Christmas yet. That you speak.
I wanna go. Where did Bridger go? I wanna go
and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and
I've always loved Christmas. That's okay. A
couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young.
So, John, how did you get here from the North Pole? Like, how does that even happen?
Let's go swing dancing. So what do you think?
About what?
Christmas.
Oh my gosh. I think it's the most magical moment of the entire year. I love dancing and the singing and the family time. But John, but there's no Christmas spirit.
With the toy on Christmas Day, I just
guys, I'm back from the North Pole.
Yeah! What's up?
This guy.
Sorry guys, I'm filming a movie in Tijuana.
Wow.
Merry Christmas.
Hey guys, we forgot to introduce you to our new friend.
Yeah, who are you?
I'm an elf.
He's Johnny. He's from the North Pole.
John the man?
We've been having an awesome time with him. Did you see the dance? It's you so lit!
Thanks, Johnny, for bringing Christmas cheer.
Thanks, Johnny!
Thank you. If only you can fix Bridger now.
I have an idea.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Let's go!
Rachel, what's wrong?
I don't know, I'm just not feeling this Christmas.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not doubt. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake.
You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming
to town.
God bless us, everyone.